work, Wilson.
Well, fucking hell, what a great feeling, man. You know, we've only, I think, played New York, what is this now? Is this like maybe the fifth gig or something like that? Fucking thank you for your support, guys. Thanks for coming out. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be back, and kind of sad because this is the last night of the tour, but fucking hell, what a great night to finish off.
Yeah,
man.
It's so nice to see you guys again, and some of you for the first time, so thank you very much for coming out tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too. Who is that? Hello, nice to see you again. I was going to say that we had a talk about doing martinis last night. I was kind of on the hunt. Sorry, don't worry, I'm not going to do too much talking this set because I have a tendency to ramble sometimes. But you were telling me about a dirty martini that's stuffed with cheese. Well, not the martini stuffed with cheese, because that would be fucking horrible, but the olive. I still haven't found one yet, so maybe later. Anyway, enough about a dirty martini. Nice to see you again. What was I saying? We've got a new record out. That's it. It's kind of important, I suppose. We've got a record, our first album out next year. And we're going to play you something from it. It's the first single from that, and it's called I Don't Want to See You.
Thank you.
Yeah.